Today we are gathered in this beautiful setting to join Kenley and Matthew in the bonds of holy marriage, and in a special way to give honor and glory to our God Jesus Christ.
I want to make you a promise I've been thinking for a while. One day I want to watch you walk down the center of the aisle. All eyes will be on you, like I know that it should be. A moment that's just for you and me. I do, oh yes I do, I do.
That's a great wallet. I can't about you, I do.
I do, oh yes I do really love you. It couldn't get any better than to watch you as you smile. Honey, you're so beautiful that the world stopped for a while. All eyes should be on you when I tell you of my vow to be the only one you need here and now. And I do, oh yes I do really love you. I do, oh yes I do really love you. Oh I do, oh yes I do really love you. I do really love you.
Take Kenley to be your wedded wife, to live together in marriage. Do you promise to love her, comfort her, honor, and keep her for better or worse, for richer or poor, in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others? Be faithful only to her for as long as you both shall live.
I do.
I do.
Matthew, repeat after me. Kenley, I give you this ring.
Kenley, I give you this ring.
As a reminder.
As a reminder.
That I will love, honor.
That I will love and honor.
And cherish you.
And cherish you.
In all times.
At all times.
In all places.
In all places.
And in all ways forever.
And in all ways forever.
Matthew, I give you this ring.
As a reminder that I will love, honor, and cherish you.
As a reminder that I will love, honor, and cherish you.
In all times.
In all times.
In all places.
In all places.
And in all ways forever.
And in all ways forever.
Matthew, you may now kiss your wife. I would like to be the first to introduce to you Mr. and Mrs. Matthew Grabert.